the seventh plague. Hail.
Hail. Okay. So, I want this. Okay, I guess I can't fucking have that, although it looks pretty damn handy. What am I supposed to be doing? So I can move these. Am I supposed to just like trip her up? Oh, okay. I think I'm supposed to. Okay. So we'll go here. Damn. So we'll go here. And here. Oh, nope, that goes up. Damn. Okay. Why can't... Okay, so that goes there. And then... Why is my mouse not working? Ugh, that's so frustrating. And apparently that was just off. Okay, good. That was close enough. There we go. And then we'll just see if either of these work. Okay, so I successfully broke it in a bunch of places. She's not skating around anymore. Oh, there we go. Don't know what that did, but whatever. So now she's... Oh, and it broke over here too. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to thaw him out. So there's a scarf. Another jug that I can't take and I don't know what to do with. Can I just break that off? No, I could in the last game, but I guess not here. We're gonna build a snowman! Do you wanna build a snowman? Okay, what am I doing? Okay, I'm just saying, okay. There we go. We want this one there. There we go. All right, and then we go here, 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 and here. But then when we try to go like this... That doesn't work. Okay. Let's let's try something. I don't really know how to work this out then. Oh, I can just click this when it doesn't work out. Okay. But that still doesn't help me. Oh, wait. But you glide. Why you no glide? Understand the limitations of this. And then I can't do that. Okay. But then that doesn't work. Oh, wait. Okay, wait. I think I have it. There we go. Okay. Now that I have a better understanding, I think I know what I am going to do. So we're going to go like this and this. Wait, nope, that does not work. Then so we go like this, and like this, and like this, 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 and this. Correct? Yes. And now I have a diamond. Do I put the diamond? Okay, no. I feel like I should be able to take more stuff. There are my strawberries. Oh, and here's where we place the diamond. And then three diamonds. And then we go to the observatory, but we also have to make the snowman. And do we put strawberries for our size? No. Hi there. Do you want strawberries? Alright, I feel like I'm supposed to have something for him that I currently don't. Okay, and now we have a horn. You're always thinking about fucking food. Here you go, fat ass. Better give me something. I didn't go through all that work just to make you happy, you piece of shit. Ugh. I hate him. so damn much. Now I have the other horn, at least. And now I have the twig. I still need a diamond. I don't understand why I made that fat ass anything. I still don't know what I'm doing with that squirrel either. I don't understand. Okay, so there is an arm. The horn is in no way his, and I'm guessing this is the other arm. For some reason, I can't get a fucking knife or anything. I feel like I'm supposed to get something from the fat ass. I need that to have all three diamonds, though. And I get that, apparently, by completing the snowman? I need the guy's hat! That's what I need! Gimme your hat, fatty! Gimme your hat! Yes. I gave you ice cream, you fat fuck. Ah. All right. So I have to add something else to it. Sorry to do this again. I'm really just out of fucking All right. So, again, this is something I would have never thought to do without many, many hours, and I don't have that kind of patience of just kind of fiddling with this shit. So we do want the snow globe, and we want to use the snow globe on the funnel. And then we're supposed to get something. Pointy wood, there we go. Now, what do we do with the pointy wood? Does not go on the snowman. Does not help us get that twig. Doesn't work there. I need something to help me with that, but that looks like starting point. Can we use the snow globe on the squirrel? No. Oh! Two buttons, and then can I use the snow globe on all the other pottery? Ha! Alright, I want to see the other then a carrot for a nose. Okay. So then we go ahead and go in here and put the eyes on. Make a nice little button down. And then what if we use it? There we go. This whole time I've just been needing to use that fucking snow globe. But he still needs... Let's use a snow globe on the fat ass. I don't know why I keep calling him fat ass. I'm aware that he's not, like, that fat or anything. I just hate him. Because he eats all the fucking time. So let's use it on him. Okay, I guess I can't use it on him. Which is a bit of a bummer. Let's go ahead and see if we can use the snow globe on the big frozen guy. No. Well, now I'm kind of getting back to the point where I don't really know what I'm fucking doing. Because I need that fucking hat. But, the asshole won't give it up even though I gave him some fucking ice cream. And it's kind of pissing me off. I feel like I really need something for this fucking squirrel, too. I don't understand what it is. So does this just kind of happen in random places because I'm not... I am at another loss. And I hate that because I felt like I was making a lot of progress. So, I didn't realize this, but I'm supposed to do that so it kills the squirrel. But it didn't kill the squirrel. Okay, put it in that position and try again. There we go. Pistachios. So now we have to... I'm pretty sure I know what the pistachio is. We're gonna make pistachio ice cream for the fat fuck. Who apparently needs more fucking ice cream. And we're gonna put pistachios. Here you go, you asshole. Here's your fucking ice cream. And I'm taking your fucking hat. This guy just, maybe I'm completely overreacting. Feel free to tell me I am. Frosty the Snowman, Well, he's moving. I don't understand. I think that's just gonna be my new favorite saying because I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I broke open all of the pots. I killed the squirrel. I got Fatty's two ice creams. I finished the snowman. You know what? Let's just take a look at the sign and make sure that I finished the snowman. Eyes, nose, hat, Buttons, scarf, arms. Yep. That's the. Does it just kind of automatically? Once again, I'm at a fucking loss. Oh my god, this was so fucking simple. But I'm a moron who apparently, god damn it, never learns to fucking check the well. Boom, the hammer. The whole thing that we fucking needed. Feel like it was something so incredibly fucking easy to get, and yet you managed to miss it. You can't help but feel a bit like a moron. Pick it up. There. Break again. Do I still need to keep helping you? Okay, I broke you out. Can I steal some of his ice cream back? Maybe this guy is hungry. Although, after being frozen, you wouldn't think he wants ice cream, but. Or maybe he's cold. Do I take stuff from Frosty? Can I take stuff back from Frosty? His nose does move. Doesn't seem to change this guy, though. So many little things that I just forget. I need to pick up the squirrel fur. Go back. There we go. Thank you. Though I still don't like you. So, what was it that we needed to unlock? Nothing in here to unlock. So I made the mistake of completely ignoring the puzzle of the snowman. Because I couldn't figure out. It didn't really seem like it was doing anything that we just need to... So... Something work? Oh! Okay, clearly something's happening. Okay, wait. There we go.
Let it snow.
Okay, and then I think... Finally, the last fucking diamond. Now we take it and we go to that little observatory type place. Let's destroy the joint. I'm gonna just keep doing this until... There we go. Okay, there we go. So...